Katherine, and I wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning just to get ready and go back to sleep.
She does.